foundation principles of the Alfred Griffith. Three scientists were worked out for the transformation principles. They were Avery, MacLeod and McCarthy. They conducted the experiments of the Alfred Griffith. In the continuation, they used the three types of the enzymes for the finding of the molecule, which is basic of the molecular genetics. Okay, and also which is the basic for the genetic transformation and genetic inheritance. So they used the three different types of the enzymes. They are DNase enzyme, protease enzyme, or RNase enzyme. DNase enzyme is the enzyme used for the digestion of the DNA. It means in the presence of the DNase, the DNA enzyme is digested. So proteases means protein digesting enzymes, RNase means RNA digesting enzymes. Three different enzymes are used for the transformation principle derivation experiments. So in the continuation of the transformation experiments, first they applied the DNase enzyme for the S strains, different strains. So they got the result, there is a no transformation. They identified no transformation. But when they are applied protease enzyme, the transformation are found. And next, RNase means transformation also they are identified. It means it clearly depicted that the DNA molecule is responsible for the genetic information passes as well as the inheritance, genetic inheritance as well as the molecular inheritance, either of the protein or RNA are not responsible for the genetic genetic passes or the inheritance. So this is the conclusion given by the Avery, MacLeod and Carthy in the form of transformation principles.